Stop right there. If you're a toy, continue through. But if you're human, I'll stop you. The Nutcracker keeps the peace that the toys have earned. So leave now and never return. Humans only bring pain and destruction. Leave Spielland now, or I'll shoot! By the Nutcracker, humans have no place among the toys. They only live to break us! You again?
Stop! I created you!
Godfather!
Humans kill toys! They visited Spielland before! The Nutcracker stopped them, just like he'll stop you! Thank you.
Greetings, buddy. I'm Fritz's apprentice, Klaus. I used to help him fix the dolls until he went missing. Some dolls came with mice. They took away all my sweets and trapped me in here. Fritz told me a lot about you. He waited for you every Christmas. Oops! Oh, that was a secret. I shouldn't say more, but maybe if you bring me some sweets...
Yummy!
All right, get ready. I'm a great storyteller. In a small town, there once lived a toy maker named Drosselmeyer. His toys captivated children and adults alike. Every child dreamed of becoming his apprentice, but he could only choose one, Fritz. He had a shining talent for inventions and a kind heart. Children couldn't pass by Drosselmeyer's workshop, as his dolls looked so lifelike. The other toy makers couldn't compete with him, so they tried to learn his secrets.
I can't move. I remember making this tin soldier, and now he's hurt me. Thankfully, my protective amulet kept you safe. If these dolls want to kill humans, Fritz must be in trouble. Find him while I fix the amulet. I'll catch up when I can.
You actually helped me? Humans never help toys, but you really did. How did you get here? The Nutcracker ordered tin soldiers to guard every entry point. However you got here, I'm glad you were here to help. There's another human in Spielland? If he's alive, he's probably in the Mouse King's castle. Help me to fix my twin sister, and I'll help you to get there. She's inside the greenhouse, but the door is locked.
My sister and I suffered from cruelty just as the other toys did. But the saved us and helped us get to was... He wanted to fix everyone, but he didn't have enough... Because... He's entered our world. Was their leader, and they brought us war and but it was a human who was indeed upstarting everything. So the toys fight with the mice against the true enemy. Now, Spielland is guarded by the led by the... wants to help me. My speaker is broken.
I almost lost hope, but then you arrived. Perhaps there are more kind humans than we believe. You must be careful. If the guards catch you, they'll put you in the tower. You did it! You really are a good person. I'll never leave my sister again. As I promised, I'll help you get into the castle. Here, take this.
You taking me? You trinkets!
How dare you come here? The residents of Spielland will have their revenge. Take the human to the tower. Nobody will break the toys again.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, Merry Christmas, young lady. What brings you here? Friendship? Maybe even love. Either way, be careful. A human named Fritz was arrested here, and you could be next. If the tin soldiers didn't scare you, my riddle should be easy. Prove that you mean the toys and mice no harm, and I'll let you in. He controls the tin soldiers and protects the dolls in Spielland. A magical artifact capable of turning a living creature into a toy? He fixed the toys that children broke and created Spielland to keep them safe. That's right. I believe you. May good luck find you this Christmas.
Stop, human! You won't harm the residents of Spielland.
Wait, I'm just looking for a friend. I don't...
Get her in the cage, then report to the Nutcracker.
Thank you. Who invaded His Majesty's castle? Humans or not? Marie? It's me, Sebastian. You repaired me once when children threw me under a wagon so many years ago. You shouldn't be here. The Nutcracker just caught another human and took him to the tower. All humans that enter Spielland get punished and turned into dolls with the Krakatuk nut. We're out of time. The Mouse King will be here at any moment, and he must not see you. I'll help you as you once helped me. I'll distract the king while you escape.
Candy, cookies, marshmallows, chocolate. What did you bring me? Okay, where did we leave off? Another local tour maker named Geppetto envied Drosselmeyer's talent. He bought Drosselmeyer's dolls to discover their secrets, but he learned nothing and broke them one by one in frustration. One day, Geppetto met a witch and traded with her to possess a nut called a krakatuk. This nut has the power to turn any living creature into a living toy. He tried it on a mouse, and it became a wonderful toy mouse. From that day on, Drosselmeyer had competition, until the town's animals, and eventually humans, began to disappear. Secret for treats? What a good deal. I'll be waiting for more sweets.
You tin fools! How did you let another human in?